Damn, Mitty this time.
Oh my God.
Fuck, man.
Where are you going? Oh my God. You too was going diamond. My bad. Be back. I got another video for y'all. I got the, a lot of y'all been seeing me do that little cheesy spin move that I keep doing. And I got a couple people asking me how to do it. So you know what I'm saying, I think it's time. Now, this move is really glitchy, but a lot of the times they can force you into a shot. They can force you into just a regular jump shot, or you do the actual glitch move, but then they force you to a moving shot. But when you get it down, it's killer. So look, if you're starting at the top of the key, what you want to do is, it all depends on what side you're going to. So if you're going to the left, you want to go up and to the right, and you want to hold it when you get to the top. So you want to go up to the right and then hold it. And when you hold it, it causes that large spin. It gets you to the paint. Make sure you also hold an R2, as you can see. So if you're going to the, you're going to the right, you want to hold it up and to the left, just like that. And like I said, man, sometimes it makes you do that jump shot, but if you're deep enough, you shouldn't do that jump shot at all. So it should take you straight to the paint, just like that. It's really simple. It's easy. It took me a little bit to get it, but after I got it, it's like, it's second nature. You can do it from anywhere as well. So let's say you're doing it across the paint like this. Stop on a dime. Boom. Easy. Same go if you're going from the other side. So try top the key again. If you want to go to the right, kill. And make sure, listen, how you make this move so effective. Let's say you run it here and they know you've been doing that the whole time. You can switch it up. If you're a guard, I'm doing them on playmaking glass, but if you're a guard, you run like this, that's a fade every time. So if you play it right, you'll be able to get in your opponent's heads. Easy. Every time it's gonna work. I'm telling you. Or if they know you're running, you can stop, pop, keep going, hit them with the spin move. I'm tired of doing this jump shot. And so this only happens on this build. This is my slash playmaker. This build don't even get no PT. Hey, BS easy, man. It's really simple. I'm surprised a lot more people don't do it or don't know how to do it. But it's light. Now, making this video, I already know it's gonna increase the chance of me having to deal with this a lot more, but dude, I'm for the people. You know what I mean? I could have just kept this to myself, but now I'm for the people. I want everybody to know about this. Excuse me?
You're a cheeser.
What?
I know your type.
Hey!
Teach me!
Get big. Come on now. Shame.
Dang, they put a switch. What?
Excuse me, brother. Excuse me.
Super Dama, super serious. Man, they really like, yeah.
All right, shoot it, bro. Shoot that next time.
Look at him. Three.
Jeez.
Stupid. Like, I need playmaking badges.
Man, shoot the ball.
All right, you got to do the spin now. I'm going to stand midi this time.
Oh, my God.
Fuck, man.
Where are you going? Oh, my God.
Oh, look at him on the ground. Did he fall or did he flop?
I think he fell. I don't know. My goodness. Look. Appreciate y'all for watching. Appreciate y'all for constantly supporting me and everything I do. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to just get y'all the content that y'all need. I know a lot of y'all ready to kill niggas on Park now. It's gonna be lit, man. Look, please comment, like the video if you liked it. If you didn't like it, dislike it. Shoot, just engage. You know what I'm saying? On this video, man, I don't even care about the like count this time. Just enjoy the video, man. I'm out. Bye.